But it is up to us if we welcome Him into our lives. Welcome to Panaw, a Holy Week journey with Jesus. I am Father Abel Villarojo. Ubanta, let us walk with Jesus and enter into the mystery of His passion, death, and resurrection. Today is Holy Monday. In our Gospel reading from the Gospel of St. John, chapter 12, verses 1 to 11, we are told that 6 days before the Passover, Jesus came to Bethany to visit His close friends, Martha, Mary, and Lazarus, whom Jesus had raised from the dead. In this text, we perceive not only the great hospitality of these three siblings who welcomed Jesus to their home, but also the depth of their friendship with Jesus. Speaking about the details of hospitality, we recall how Martha served Jesus with utmost delicacy. We imagine how Lazarus listened and paid attention to Jesus while reclining at table with Him. We bring to mind the heart of the Gospel reading when Mary took a liter of costly perfume in order to anoint the feet of Jesus and dry them with her hair. These are the gestures of hospitality that come from a genuine friendship with Jesus. My dear friends, as Christians, we are also called to forge a deep friendship with Jesus. Our Lord always takes the initiative to enter into our homes, ultimately into our lives. He desires to establish a friendship with us, but it is up to us if we welcome Him into our lives. Let us ask, therefore, for the grace that, like Martha, we may learn to serve the Lord in our brothers and sisters, especially those who are in need of our help. I remember one lay parishioner who told me after a recollection, mingon siya, "Father, muuna ko og biya ha, kay naa pa ko'y masakiton nga alagaran." As we recall Lazarus, may we always be ready to recline at table with Jesus, in the table of the Word and the Eucharist. Let us be nourished by the Word of God, and let us be strengthened by the body and blood of Jesus through sacramental communion and spiritual communion. Like Mary, may we never be afraid to go the extra mile in loving Jesus through our gestures of generosity in our prayer and in our relationship with others. We pray. Jesus, we invite You to our Bethany. As we welcome You in our homes, in our communities, in our working places, and deep within our hearts, may we grow in our friendship with You through the quality of our service, attentiveness, and generosity to the people around us. Amen.